So because the thickness of this is 2.8 millimeters, I'm going to set my gauge to 1.4 millimeters and then mark it in the middle. The last one that piece that I made didn't hold the blade in straight, so I just restarted using the same exact technique except drilling the holes a bit more straight across.